My memory has all but faded completely, but I will always remember how much she too loved these flowers.